heavy already. And yeah, I know the parts of myself that I've hated, and I can't tell which ones are mine and which I created.